Hello students, welcome. Today in this class we are studying agriculture biology class 12th, a topic honeybee. Honeybee apiculture and its importance in agriculture. Okay, so let's start the class. Honeybee is a social organism. Honeybee is a social organism among the insect which lives in wax comb. Made by itself. Okay, so it is a social insect. Insect means many types of insects are lives in together in a colony. That is called social insects. It means there is a layer of division is occur. The layer of division is found in the honeybee. So they are known as social insect. Okay. In a comb, a queen, hundreds drone or male, and rest of the workers are found. Okay, in a comb, a queen, single queen, hundreds male, and rest of our workers found in the comb. Okay, in the comb, their number is 20 to 50,000. Their number in a comb 20 to 50,000 members. Okay. Honey is extracted from honeybee comb. Oh, that is very very nutritious for the human. Okay. In the India, many species of honeybee are found. Some are written here. First is Apis dorsata. Apis dorsata, Apis indica, Apis floria, Apis mellifera, and Apis mellifera. These are five species which is used to obtain honey. But these are flowing of these are not suitable for agriculture. Apis dorsata is the bigger honeybee that have a migratory in nature. So it cannot be cultured in apiculture. Okay, so it cannot be cultured in apiculture. Okay, so second, Apis floria and Apis mellifera. Apis floria and Apis mellifera producing less amount of honey. That is not for sufficient for economically. Okay, so it cannot be cultured in the apiculture because it produces less amount of honeybee. So that is not beneficial for economically. Okay, and Apis indica and Apis mellifera. Apis indica and Apis mellifera is the best variety of the honeybee for the culturing or in apiculture. Okay, so it is suitable for apiculture. Apis indica and Apis mellifera. Okay, so these species are used in apiculture. Okay. Now in the honeybee comb, there are three types of honeybees are found. First is queen. So first is queen. Queen is the chief of comb. And it control the all comb by a secretion of a special type of odor. It secrete a secretion which odor is controlled the all honeybees of the comb. Okay, and its life cycle is 2 to 5 years. The life cycle of queen is 2 to 5 years. and it formed when queen is formed when the workers feed royal jelly to the larva which is emerged from fertilized egg. Which larva is emerged from fertilized egg and feed by the workers royal jelly that converted into queen. Okay, and the queen is the bigger size honeybee. Largest size of honeybee is queen. The queen is the bigger in size than the other honeybees of the comb. Okay, the queen has biggest size, and the wax producing glands are lack in honey queen. Wax producing glands are lacking in queen, and the wings and mouth parts and stings are underdeveloped, means less developed in queen, and the stings are used for the attacking or killing on the opponent queen. The stings are used by queen for the attacking or killing the opponent queen. Okay, the next is the during its lifetime when it is young. During its lifetime when it is young, it take a very high nuptial flight. It take a very high nuptial flight once only. And male bees are following the queen. And male bees are following this queen flight, and some are left behind, and the rest honeybee flight among themselves. And the eligible male bee can mate with the queen bee, and the queen bee store the sperm. Queen bee store the sperm in this spermatheca and use them for lifelong later. Okay, it means female queen when it is young, it take nuptial flight, and many males following the queen and flight follow. Some males are left behind because they cannot fly long time, and rest of males flight among themselves. And eligible male can mate with the queen bee, and the queen bee collect sperm from that eligible male and store in the spermatheca and use them for lifelong later. Okay, after the nuptial flight queen come back or return in the comb. After nuptial flight queen come back in comb and start laying egg in the cells of comb, and it lay eggs of male, female and workers. It lay egg of male, female and workers according to the needs. It lay egg of male, female and workers. Okay, it cannot leave the comb. It never leave the comb. Okay, and the formation of male, female and workers, and the formation of workers and females depend controlled by the queen from the fertilized egg. Formation of queen and workers that formed from fertilized egg is controlled by the queen, and males are fertilized, males are formed from unfertilized egg, that also controlled by queen. And queen is the queen is depend upon the workers for food and other works. Okay, queen is depends upon the worker for the food and other works. Okay, and queen have only single work, laying egg. Okay, and when the queen is grew old, and when the queen is grew old and unable to lay egg, then workers drive out it, and the workers drive it out. Okay, and the new daughters and the daughter queens with the royal jelly, feed with the royal jelly, and become queen. When the queen is too old and unable to lay egg, then workers drive out it. Okay, and the new daughters are growing in the comb that are fed with royal jelly, and the first daughter is birthed in the comb that is changed into queen, and the other queens are destroyed and killing by that queen. Okay, and it becomes the queen of comb. Okay, so it is all about the queen. Next, second is male. Male bee, that is called drone. Male bee and drone in a comb, number of male bee is depending upon the size of comb. So number is varying from 20 to 200, and it is smaller than the queen in the size. Drone or male bee is smaller than the queen bee, and the pollen sac, stings and wax glands are lacking them. Okay, means in the male or drone, pollen sac, stings and wax glands are absent. But the reproductive system are well developed in male. Okay, and they depend upon worker for the food. They are depends upon worker for the food, and the function of male bee is mating with the queen. Work of male bee is mating with the queen, and other than they have no work. In their sacrificity of food, then workers drive out them. Okay, when the sacrificity of food in the comb, the workers drive out the male bee, and the male bee, due to the lack of food and hungry, they become dead. Okay, so this is all about the male bees. Okay, next, third is workers.